your God.
Thank you, Lord. Oh, I just want to thank you, Lord. Yeah. And say, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. It don't matter what's going on around you. Yes, Lord. It don't matter about your current situation. Yes, Lord. Your very inner being say, yes, Lord. Yes, 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 Lord. Oh, yes, yes, Lord. Say, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Even in your pain, say, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes. Yes, Lord. Even in your sorrows, say yes, Lord. Yes, yes, Lord. We love you, Lord. Tell him you love him even in spite of. We love you, today. We love you on today, God. We love you, Lord. Tell them I love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. See, you got to make that thing personal. You got to mean that thing even in your heart. We love you, Lord. See your rain. Rain down on us today, God. See your rain. We want you to rain on us today, God.
See your rain,
God. See your rain, God. Yes, God, we need your rain today, God. Yes, God, see your rain, see your rain. See your rain. But you need them. We need you, Lord. We need you in our homes on today, God. We need you, Lord. We need you in our hearts today, God.
We need
you, God. Lord. Oh, even in our minds, God. We need you, Lord. Yes, God, we need you today, Lord.
We need you, Lord.
Yes, God, we need you, God, to direct our footsteps and guide our paths. Hallelujah. We give you the highest praise, God, because you're worthy. Hallelujah. There is none other like you, God, in all the earth.
Hallelujah.
Yes, God, you are the King of kings and the Lord of lords. You are great and great greatly to be praised. Yes, God. Hallelujah. 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 Enter in. We welcome you this morning, God. Hallelujah. Enter in today, God. We opening up our doors of the heart, God, to you. Enter in. Yay, God, enter in. Enter in. Yes, God, enter in. Because if it was not for you, I don't know, it would not be no me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Yes, God, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Yes, Lord, one more time. Yes, Lord. Let's say yes, God, no matter what. Yes, Lord. Even when we ain't got no job, we gonna say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Even when we can't see a way out, we gonna say yes, Lord. Bodies, we gonna say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Even if we ain't got no food, we gonna say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. One more time. Yes, Lord. But you gotta mean that thing. Yes, Lord. Come on, come on, come on. Get out yourself. Yes.
Yes,
God, yes, God, yes, God. Yes, God. He called my man, little local. See, yes, Lord, one more time. Yes, Lord. That thing is ringing down in the very pit of my soul. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, God. Yes, God. Our soul says yes to you this morning, God. Our man says yes to you this morning, God. Our heart says yes to you, God. Our very being says yes to you, God. Our lip says yes to you, God. We just say yes to you, God. Yes to your will and yes to your way, God. And let it all go see ya. It don't matter what's going on in our lives, God. We just gonna say yes to you, Lord. It don't matter what we experiencing right now. We gonna say yes to you, God. It don't matter, God, how people come up against us, God. We gonna say yes to you, Lord. It don't matter, God, if we ain't got a roof over our head, Lord. We gonna say yes, Lord. It don't matter if we ain't got food on our table, God. We gonna say yes to your God. Yes to your God. Yes to your God. We just want to say yes, God. It's so many times, God, that we do our own thing, Lord. It's so many times, God, that we think a certain way, God. But even in spite of our own selves, God, we just want to say yes, God. And we thank you, God. We thank you right now, God, for opening up our eyes, God. We thank you right now, God, for opening up our ears, Lord. We thank you right now, God, for opening up our hearts that we may receive you, Father. We come to you this morning and we just want to thank you, God. We thank you right now for keeping us from all hurt, harm, and danger, seen and unseen, God. We thank you for letting us walk, talk, eat, sleep, smell, taste, feel, hear, touch, God. We thank you for waking us up in our right mind, God, and allowing us, Father God, to think straight and have soundness. We come to you and we just want to thank you, God. We thank you for everything that you have done, everything you're going to do, and everything that you are doing right now, Lord. We come to you and we just want to thank you on today, God, for the use of our arms and the unido koshia. We take nothing for granted, God. We realize everything you have given us, the unido koshana. It is a gift and a privilege, and we just want to say thank you, God. We come to you and we thank you right now, God, for the wisdom, the knowledge, the understanding, the peace, the joy, and the harmony, God. Even in our current situation, even in our current circumstances, God, we come to you and we just want to thank you on today, God, because it could have been worse, Lord, but we want to thank you right now, God. It could have been worse, God, but we want to thank you right now for giving us life, health, and strength. We just want to say thank you, God. We thank you for our mothers and our fathers, our sisters, our brothers, our children, our grandchildren, our husbands and our wives now and to come, Father God. We come to you and we just want to thank you for directing our footsteps and guiding our paths. We thank you for saving us on today, God, sanctifying and filling with the precious gift of the Holy Ghost, God. We thank you for our jobs on today, God, and our means to know how to do things, God. We thank you for the stamina and even the motivation, God, that you have given us, God, when it seems so scarce in our lives, God. We come to you and we just want to thank you, God, for the courage, God, and even the boldness, Father God, to walk in your will and in your way, God. We just want to thank you on this morning for the car that you give us to drive on today, God, because we could have been walking. We thank you for the bike that you gave us to ride, God, because we could have been walking. We thank you for our feet on today, God, because we could not be able to even walk. We come to you and we thank you, God, even for our thumbs, Lord, because without them we wouldn't be able to grab, Father God. We come to you and we just want to thank you even for the favor that you put on our lives, Father God, when we thought it wasn't no hope, God. We thank you for the restoration that you have given us, God. We come to you and we thank you. Oh, honey, I'll go see. We come to you and we thank you, God, for even allowing us to come out into this world, God, and to pray before your people, God. We come to you and we just want to thank you on today, God. We just want to thank you on today, God, for healing our bodies, God. Healing us even of an ido koshia, or diseases that we don't even know about. We just want to thank you on this morning, God. Before we get to asking you for anything, God, we just want to say thank you on today, God. Even if we forgot to thank you yesterday, Lord, we want to thank you right now. We want to thank you, God, and we want you to know how much we honor you, God. We want you to know how much we appreciate you, God. We want you to know how grateful we are, God, that you are so mindful of us, Father God, even in the midst of our mess, God, even in any occasion. Oh God, I just want to thank you on today, God. I just want to thank you on today for the shedding, God, in it, Ocosia. I just want to thank you on today, God, for the purging, God. I just want to thank you on today, God. I just want to thank you, God. Eko! I just want to thank you, God. I want to thank you for encapping your angels around us, God. I want to thank you for giving us your traveling mercies, Lord, as we travel the highways and the byways. I want to thank you, God, for giving us that thought. I want to thank you, God, for giving us that thought in our minds, God. Oh, God, because we could have been stupor, God. We could have been stupor on today, God, but you gave us soundness in our minds. And I thank you, God. I thank you, God. Oh, God, for your healing power. Oh, God, I just want to thank you, God. I just want to thank you, God. Oh, God. I just want to thank you, God. I just want to thank you for restoring the hope, God, and removing any lost hope, God. I want to thank you for casting down that spirit of defeat on today, God. I want to thank you for removing that spirit of pride, God. Oh, God. I want to thank you for the release of the spirit, God. I see a release, y'all. I want to thank you for the releasing in the spirit, God. Oh, I shunned it, don't go see ya. I just want to thank you this morning, God. I just want to thank you this morning, God. Because I know without you, Father God, it would not need it, don't go see ya. I thank you for looking down on your people, God. Because you could have turned a deaf ear. But you didn't, God. And I just want to thank you for hearing the cries of your people, God. Oh, Shandetta, oh God, I just want to thank you, God. Oh, Shandetta, oh God, see. Now, God, I'm asking you to forgive us for all our sins and all our wrongdoings. Forgive us, Father God, if we defrauded one another, God. Forgive us, Father God, if we offended one another, God. Forgive us on today, Father God, in the name of Jesus, for everything, Father God, that's contrary to your will, God. Forgive us on today, God, and I'm asking you to cleanse us, God. Cleanse us in our minds, God, that we will not lead to our own understanding. Cleanse us in our minds, God, that we will not think a certain kind of way, God. Cleanse us on today, God, even in our hearts, God, and purify us, God. I'm asking you to purge out everything that's not like you, God. I'm asking you to wash us over on today, Father God, that we will be concerned about one another, God. I'm asking you on today, Father God, to wash us and give us a first dip of your power, God. Give us a first dip of your anointing, God, that we may do your will. I just want to do your will, God. Remove everything from my heart and my mind that's not like you, God. Remove any jealousy, enviousness, backbiting, tailbearing, covetousness, lavishness, maliciousness, debate, hate, any bitterness, fornication, masturbation, any vain thinking, foul thinking, perverted thinking, God. Remove that hateful spirit on today, Father God. Remove that argumentative spirit on today, God. Remove that spirit of rebuttal and justification, Father God, for the things that we are, God. Help us on today to be able to see those things, Father God, and that we may be able to face them, God. But even in the midst of it, God, give us the will, power, God, to even confess. And even in the midst of confessing, God, lead it up, Oshia. Let us pray for one another, Father God, and not point our finger and wag our heads, God. Let us not say, Oh, God, let us help one another, Father God. Let us not be so ashamed of our sin, God, but let us rebuke the sin, God, and ask you for your help, Father God, because only you can help us, Lord. I'm asking you to see sin in the land, God. I'm asking you to see sin in the land, in our mortal bodies, Father God, that we can present it a living sacrifice unto you, Lord. I'm asking you to help us on today, Father God. Purge out the old, God, and put in a new, God. Give us some new skin, God. We need some new skin, God, because this skin is going to go sheer. It tends, God, to beset us, God, into our own will. Remove that self-righteous spirit, God. Remove that self-righteous spirit, God, and walking in our own will, Father God. I'm asking you to cover us on today, God. It don't matter what the people say, God. It don't matter how people may act towards us, God. I'm asking you to help us, God, to be holy, God. Put your holiness down inside of us, God. Put your holiness in our mouths, God. Put your holiness in our minds, God. Put your holiness in our hearts, God. I'm asking you to help us on today, Father God. Strip us on today of all that old stuff, God. We need to lead it up, Oshia. Lean on you, God. We leaning on you today, Father God. In all things, God. We not going to be deceived by what we see, God. Oh, I need it up, Oshia. Help us even in our unbelief, God. We don't want to stand strange, God. We don't want to stand strange, God. But we want to be renewed, revived, and refreshed, God. But we need you, God. We need your help. We need your help on today, God. Because we cannot do it on our own, God. We cannot be righteous on our own, God. You're the only one that impute righteousness, God. We cannot believe that we're righteous all because we know scripture. We cannot believe that we're righteous all because we read the book, God. But we want to apply it to our lives, God. We want it right now, God, to become life within our life, God. Write it on the tables of our hearts, God. Put it down in the bowels of our belly, God, that we will not waver, God, and we will need it, oh, go see, oh, God, but we want to stand steadfast for you, God, and not for sin, God, but we need your help on today, God, to purge some things, God. He called my mind that it, oh, go see, oh, God, we need you to rebuke some things on today, God. I rebuke that spirit of addiction on today, God. He called my mind that it, oh, go see. Help us, God. He called my mind that it'll go see. I'm standing before you this morning, God. I'm standing before you this morning, God. And I'm asking for your help, God. I'm asking for your revenues on today, God. I'm asking for your peace on today, God. I'm asking you for your direction on today, God. I'm asking you for your courage on today, God. I'm asking you to remove that spirit of destitution. I'm asking you to remove that spirit of adidiokosia and give us a heart of absolution, God. Give us a forgiving spirit, Father God. And it don't matter, Father God, what that person do to us, God. Let us fervently pray for them, God. Let us fervently forgive them, Father God, because they do not need to go see. Oh, God, we asking you on today, God, to clothe us in your righteousness, God. Show me your God, shot in it, like I see. Overshadow us with your glory, Father God. Give us your peace, Father God. There's so much noise going on in our lives. Give us your peace, God. There's so much noise going on our jobs. Give us some peace, God. There's so much noise going on in our homes. Give us some peace, God. There's so much noise going on in our bodies. Give us some peace, God. There's so much noise going on in the land. We need you to settle some things on today, God. We ask for you to settle some things on today, God. I'm crying out to you, God, not just for myself, but I'm crying out to you for the nation, God. I'm crying out to you for Jerusalem. I'm crying out to you for Israel, God. I'm crying out to you for the president, God. I'm crying out to you for the government, God. I'm crying out to you for the police and the guardians of the land, God. I'm crying out, God, that you show your mercies, God. That you show your mercies, God, and we be more appreciative, God, to your gifts. That we be more appreciative, God, to your grace. That we be more appreciative, God, to that mercy that you give us afresh and anew every day. Oh, Shunday, they don't go see. I'm asking you to shield us on today, God. As we walk, God, out into the land, I'm asking you to shield us on today, Father God. Protect your people, God. Put your bulwarks around us, God. Put your hedge around us, God. That no fiery darts, God, will cause us to be stimulated by it, God. I'm asking you right now, Father God, to make our flesh as flint, God. Put coals of fire on our tongue. Let that fire burn down with Sadi Dokoshia. Oh, God, that we may have the zeal, God, that we need in order to get in a hurry about your business. I'm asking you to help us on today, God. I'm asking you to help us on today, Father God, in the name of Jesus, to accept things concerning our own selves. I'm asking you to help us on today, God, to be able to face things, Father God, because you know us, God, better than we know our own selves. And Father God, as we come to you and ask you to help us on today, God, and ask you to change us, Father God, I'm asking you to give us the ability to face these things, Father God, that you may be able to change us, because it's hard for us to do it, God. It's so hard, God. We had a desire, Father God, and we had a zeal, but you said in your word that no good thing dwells in this flesh. Let not our emotions overtake us, God. Let not our emotions decide for us, God. Let not our emotions cause us to fall victim, God. Oh, God, he called my mind that it'll go see. He called my mind that it'll go see. I'm asking you to touch Sister Lynn on today, God. I'm asking you to touch her in her body and even in her mind, God. I'm asking you to give her the courage to turn, God, and replace it with your will, God. I'm asking you to help her on today, Father God, in the name of Jesus. You know her current situation, God. You know her concerns concerning her children, God. I'm asking you to clothe them in your righteousness, God. I'm asking you to speak through her, Father God, in the name of Jesus. That we will go shut that it I see. I'm asking you to speak through that it don't go shut that it don't go see. That she will not be deceived. God, and she will not be defeated. I'm asking you to touch each and every last one of her daughters, God. Touch them in their hearts and even in their minds, God, and even give them the courage to stand and stand firm. I'm asking you to touch on today, Father God. I'm asking you to touch on today, Father God, every stroke victim. I'm asking you to touch on today, God, every victim that had a heart attack. I'm asking you to touch on today, Father God, everybody that's sick in their body, God, even in their minds, God. I'm asking you, God, to send victory down in the land, God. I'm asking you to give victory concerning your people, Father God, that they may testify your wondrous works and your delivering power. You said do the same today, yesterday, and forevermore, and that you do not change. And if I know you can heal then, I know you can heal now. And I'm asking you to heal right now, God. I'm asking you to heal, God. He called my mind in the hook. I'm asking you to heal on today, Father God. I'm asking you to heal the pastors, God, and the bishops, and the prophets, and the evangelists, God. I'm asking you to heal on today, Father God. Heal your land, Father God, that they will not err, neither cause your people to err, Father God. I'm asking you right now, Father God, that you will put down inside of them, God, that they may have a praying spirit. Not just leadership, God, but all mankind. Give them a praying spirit, Father God, and an ego shia in humility and in reverence of you, God, and in awe of your power, Father God. I'm asking you to help us on today, God. I'm asking you to help us on today, God, because we need you, God. We're telling you today how much we need you, God. We confessing that we can't do nothing without you, God. Send your rain over the land, God. Give us an overflow of your power. Mandate. It's a mandate going out into the land, y'all. Get right, church. It's almost time to go home. Get right, church. It ain't gonna be long before you go home. Oh God. Help us on today. Help us on today, God. Send your whirlwind of praise. Send your whirlwind of praise on today, Father God. He called my mama Nereloko Shia, mama Nereloko Sia. And even touch our children on today, God. Touch our children even in their minds and in their hearts, God. He called my mama Nereloko Sia. Remove that homosexual spirit and that sodomite spirit, God. Remove it on today, Father God, in the name of Jesus. He called my mama Nereloko Shia, mana Nereloko Sia. Oh, let it akashan nereloko siya. He called mama nereloko shana. And even the spirit of the nereloko si addiction and abuse. Not just mentally abuse, but I see physical abuse. Give that woman enough courage to just walk away. Oh, call mama nereloko siya. Remove that spirit of distraction on today, Father God. That we will seek you, God, and seek your face, Father God. Oh, call mama nereloko siya. Oh God, remove anything, Father God, that's causing us to stumble and fall, God. Remove it on today. He called my mind, Nereloko Shia. Give us balance in our lives, God. Give us some leverage, God, because the scales is tilted. I'm asking you to help us on today, God. I'm asking you to help us on today, God, to be more stable, God. Stabilize your people on today, God. Stabilize us in our minds. Stabilize us in our hearts. Stabilize us in our bodies, God. Stabilize us on our job, God. Stabilize us as we go to and fro amongst the people, God. I'm asking you to stabilize us on today, God. Position your people, God, that they will be ready, God. Teaching our hands to war and our fingers to fight. Position your people, Father God. Giving us the courage, God. He called my mind, Nereloko Sia, and removing that spirit of fear. I rebuke that spirit of fear on today. And the spirit of compromising and hesitation. I rebuke it right now in the name of Jesus. Oh, call my mind, Nereloko Sia. I'm asking you to help us on today, God. I'm asking you to help us on today, God. I'm crying out for the Stocks family on today, God. I'm crying out for the Nereloko Sia, my mind, Nereloko Sia. I'm crying out for Susan Starks, God, that you would touch her in her body, God. Touch her in her mind, God. I know what you can do, God. I'm asking you to give her a complete healing on today, God. I'm asking you to make her whole and complete, totally, Father God. I know what you can do because I know what you did for me. I'm asking you to touch right now, God. Touch the entire Starks family, God. Touch the music industry, Father God, that they will not be so wayward, God. But touch the music industry, Father God, that as they sing, God, they'll be singing you the glory, God, and not just for show. Touch on today, Father God. Touch on today, Father God, and move the wheel closer. Oh God. I hear howling in the spirit. Hiya Mahashanedila Kasi. Oh God, it's time to sing glory to God. It's time to sing and lift the praises up to God. It don't matter how you sound. It don't matter how you're, but it's time for you to acknowledge God with the fruit of your lips, down from the pit and very marrow of your bones, your every being. It's time. Hiya na de rokosia. Oh, it's one. It didn't go shut na de rakasia. I bow down to you this morning, God. I bow down to you this morning, God. In reverence and in awe, deko shake me mande de rokosia. I bow down to you this morning, God. In reverence and in awe, God, because you are great. You are great, God. There is none other like you, God, in all the earth. You are the King of kings and the Lords of lords. And I glorify you on today, God. I lift you up on today, God. I reverence you on today, God. I magnify you on today, God. Hallelujah. Because you are worthy. You are worthy, and there is none other like you, God. If I gotta praise you by myself, I will, God. If I gotta salute you, God, I bow down to you and I give you salutations, God. I do it, God. I do it, God, without fear or hesitation. Hold it in Akashia. Oh, God, take away the Iroko Shadne in Akashia. Oh, God, Iko Mama Niroko Sia. Let not your people be ashamed of you. There's so many people that's ashamed of their salvation. There's so many people that's ashamed to lift you up, God, in public, God. But I do it, God. I do it without shame and without fear. Because you are worthy, God. You are worthy, God. And it's all because of you, God. It's not because of me. It ain't even about me. It ain't about him, her, they, we, or us, God. But it's all about you, God. Walk the land with your people, God. Walk the land with your people, God. Give us a new dawning day, Lord. Oh, God. Do it on today, God. We need you, God. We need you, God. We crying out to you, God, for every infirmity in the land, God. We crying out to you, God. Hallelujah. Hiya Mahashanidokosia. Talk about the airways, God. I rebuke any airplanes crashing because I see some airplanes dropping at the sky. Hold it like I shut it in Ocosia. Go about the airways, God. He called my mind in Ocosia. Oh, God. Spare your people, God. Spare your people, God. Oh, shut it in Ocosia, my mind in Ocosia. Hold it like I shut it. Help us on today, God. Help us on today, God. Oh, Shanedi Lakasia. We opening up everything to you, God. We casting our cares on you because you care for us. We don't want to carry it no more, God. We don't want to have it on our shoulder, God. It's so heavy, God. It's so heavy, God. We don't want to carry it no more, Father God. We carrying all kind of stuff, Father God. We got this luggage, Father God, and we toting it behind us, God. But we want to loosen it on today, God. We want to open it up and give it all to you, God. Because we don't want it no more, Father God. It's such a heavy burden, God. Lift up the heavy burden, God. Remove the yokes of Yedokoshia. Remove the yokes off the backs of your people, God. Remove them on today, Lord. Break the chains and the shackles on today, God. Loose us from bondage, Father God. We don't want to be bound. We don't want to be shackled. We don't want to be contained, God. But we want to be free, God. And you said in your word, God, that you would set us free. We asking you to free us on today, God. We don't want to be entrapped. We don't want to be encaged, God. We want to break forth in your will. We want to break forth in your way, Father God. And we can't do it on our own, God. We confessing on today, God, that we need your help. Touch the Hutchinson family on today. Touch Pastor Hutchinson, Father God. Touch his wife on today, God. Touch their children on today, God. Cover me your blood and hide them behind your cross, God. Steal your will inside of his will, God. Let your will be done, God. Let your will be done. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Help, God. Settle, God. Pave the way. Pave the way, God. Smooth and jagged edges. Make the crooked way straight, Father God. Oh, let it akasia, handed it okosia. Eco, mama, let it okosia, mama, let it okosia. Give us a praying spirit, God, that we may come before you, Lord. Give us a spirit to want to read your word, God, that you can put it down in the bowels of our belly, and it'll become life within our life, Father God. Let us not decipher the Bible and apply it to what we want it to be, God. But I'm asking you to open up the revelation, Father God. He called my mind, let it go see, that we will not err and neither cause you peace. I'm asking you on today, Father God, to give us direction. Give us that little shot that I can see. He called my mama that I can see. Some of us need motivation, God, in different areas of our lives. Let us motivate one another, God. Let us pull one another up, Father God. Let us hold each other up, Father God. He called my mama that I can see. My mama that I can see. Remove that competitive spirit and that know-it-all spirit and that spirit of doubt. Remove it on today, Father God. Open up the eyes of your people, God. Remove the scales off their eyes, God. Break the chains on today, God. Break the chains on today, God. He called my mind that they will not be slaves. That they will not be slaves and victim to the cares of this world, God. But I'm asking you to lose some things, God. I'm asking you to allow them to shake some things off, God. Shake some things off, says God. He called my mama Nedeloko Sia. You're carrying too much. You're carrying too much, says the Lord. Remove them old ties and them soul ties. Detach some things from us, Father God. Detach some things, Father God. He called my mama Nedeloko Sia that we will not be held bound, God, but loose. Satan, in the name of Jesus, I rebuke you right now. You have no right, no power, no authority over the lives of God's people. Hi-yay-yay, my mind that it'll go see. I'm calling you out. I'm calling you out. You spirit of sodomizing. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. I'm calling you out. You satanic spirit. In the name of Jesus. I rebuke you. In the name of Jesus. And every assignment that you try to bring up against God's people, I rebuke it in the name of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus over God's people. I plead the blood of Jesus over their minds. I plead the blood of Jesus over their families. I plead the blood of Jesus over their finances. I plead the blood of Jesus over their bodies. I plead the blood of Jesus over everything that's attached to them that is not supposed to be there. I plead the blood of Jesus and I rebuke it right now. I rebuke in every generational curse and every witchcraft spirit and that spirit of control. I rebuke it right now. That Jezebel spirit and the spirit of adultery. I rebuke it right now in the name of Jesus. Oh, call my mind. I plead the blood of Jesus over marriages. Touch the marriages on today, God. Reconcile the broken marriage, God, because you are God of reconciliation. Oh, God, I rebuke division right now. Because you are not a God of division. Bring us on one accord and on one mind that we can walk together in agreement, God. Oh, God. He called my mind, Nedeloko Sia, and every spirit of incantation. I rebuke it right now in the name of Jesus. I'm calling you out by your name because you ain't got no power. You ain't got nothing. You ain't got nothing. And I rebuke it right now in the name of Jesus. Holy Nedelokashi. Oh, Shanere loko si. He called mama nere loko san. Haya maha Shanere loko si. Oh, God. Haya meme mama nere loko si. Settle your people, God. Settle your people, God. Haya meme mama nere loko shan. Settle your people, God. And release. Release in the spirit. I release on the airways. I release right now into the atmosphere. Hanye de loco shia. Oh, ba na de loco si, na de loco si, na my might and my power, but by God. Haya mahashia. I release it right now in the name of Jesus. Ikanne de loco si. Everybody that's listening. Ikanne de loco now or even later. I rebuke anything that's contrary to the will of God. And I release peace. I release peace in the mind. I release peace in the homes. He called my mind, Nedeloko Shatna Naha Nedeloko Sia. He called my mind, Nedeloko Sia. Send in your prayer requests. I'm laboring for God's people. Send them in, Hat Nedeloko Sia. I'm crying out for God's people. Send in your prayer requests. Come on. Come on, y'all. Let's get on one accord. He called my mind, Nedeloko Shia. Let's cry out. Praying in our heavenly language. Oh, Nedeloko Shana, Nedeloko Shia. I'm calling all the warriors. I'm calling all the warriors. He called my mind, Nedeloko Shia. That's going to stand in the army of God. I'm crying out for the warriors. He called my mind, Nedeloko Shia. I don't care where you're at. I don't care where you stay at, in any nation, any state, but everybody in the land, I'm crying out for the warriors that we come in Iroko Shandere La Casia, because it's time, it's war time. You better get in position, says God. Oh, Iroko Sia, you better get in position, and you better stay on your post, says the Lord, because it's coming, it's war time, says God. Oh, Kanedeloko Sia. Give us the strength to stand in your army, God. Give us the strength to stand in your army, Father God. Iko mama Nedeloko Sia. Equip your people for warfare. Spiritually, God, as well as naturally. Iko mama Nedeloko Sia. Oh, Shanedeloko Sia. Oh, yeah, 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 God. Yeah, 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 God. Iko mama Nedeloko Sia. I'm crying out for Harvest Time Ministries International. Global Outreach. Oh, Shandere La Casia. Sende Dido Loco Sia. Haye Mamma Nedeloko Shana. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Eco Mamma Nedeloko Sia. Your will, God. Your will, God. Let your will be done, Father God. Not my will, God, but your will, God. And we ask you to answer these prayers and all others in your son Jesus' name. Oh, Kanedeloko Shia. Oh, God. This is Harvest Time Ministries International. We go live every Wednesday morning at 6 a.m. Come and join us. Tune in, tune in, tune in. Send in your prayer requests. Send them in. You can even email us on our website, harvesttimemen.org. Go. Send in your prayer requests. Tell about your testimonies. Listen to the prayers. Hear the sermons. Come, come, come. I'm crying out to you on today. If you missed it, go on YouTube, Harvest Time Ministry. Go on YouTube. Look for the window with the harvest and the sun shining in the background. It's praying time, y'all. Come on, come on, come on. Let's get on one accord. Meet us down here every Wednesday at 6 a.m. Come on, it's praying time, y'all. The spoken word on Saturday, at 10:30 a.m. every Saturday. Come and join us. I want to tell you that I love you, and so do Jesus. Again, this is HollisTimeMinistries.org. Come and join us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.